pleasant day. Would you like to continue your story?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
repeat, Mandel was comedian evil.
Just over an hour since Lindbergh was taken hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened, but the hostage taker could be the family's android. He may have taken the lives of at least one family member and a police officer. If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android deliberately taking human lives. By all signs, the SWAT team are preparing for an assault, and it's been just over an hour since
any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me!
Stay back! Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
Are you armed? Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it.
No sudden moves or I'll shoot. There. No more gun. Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Look what you did! You were designed to serve humans, not kill them!
What was I designed to be? Their slave? Their toy? I just wanted them to care about me. I just wanted to matter. I just wanted to be someone. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. But taking one more life won't do you any good. I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.